Super excited the first time I read the script for Peppermint, because it's an original story. It's not based on anything, and that just doesn't happen anymore. And there's a strong woman at the middle. And I felt like for a long time that, you know, I did action a long time ago, obviously, but I haven't done it in so long, and I felt like it's a little bit of a missed opportunity, because what would you fight for more than your family? And I've never gotten the chance to play that kind of visceral need to defend or protect or, you know, take care of someone in your family. I had not shot a fight since The Kingdom, and my first daughter was learning to crawl on that movie. So she's 12. That was 11 plus years ago. And that's a long time to hang up your action chops and try to pull it back together. But I knew that I could do it. I know how to train. I know the discipline you need. And I knew exactly what I would need to do in order to make it happen. I had never trained in boxing. So this trainer named Joynier Lockett, I saw him every day for a different hour, and I would box with him. And then on the weekends, I'd do a few hours with the stunt team. And they would come over and take me through the paces. And that was a you know, boxing, kicking, and then actually then slowly incorporating choreography. But and then on the side, I was also spending time with the Navy SEALs at the gun range. I had worked with them before for different films. So I had a base understanding of how to use a weapon, how to change a mag, but still for the fluidity of it, and it had been a long time, I just needed to get back out there and do a lot of work.
You want to get ready? No, you don't have to. You're okay. I'm just about 20 feet away from the sidewalk. You want to get this up there and grab a 50 and find it.
Very good.
Yeah, come on.
Again?